Gloria a Dios.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Gloria a Dios.
And so here we see a miracle.
Estamos viendo un milagro.
We see a miracle
es
of God.
Un milagro de Dios.
And we saw miracles last week.
Y la semana pasada vimos milagros.
Amen. Glory to God.
Gloria a Dios.
And as the sister said,
y
when she was
dijo,
doing the welcome,
cuando ella estaba
a house of miracles, signs and wonders. And sometimes we wonder why we see miraculous miracles in other countries.
Vemos milagros en los otros
because their faith is in place.
Está
it's something about the people in this country.
En este país,
when God does something, they don't believe. They don't believe that it's God that did it. And so therefore you don't see a lot of miracles because people's faith is not in place. They come spectating. Oh, I don't hear nobody. Spectating instead of activating their faith so they can receive something. Or for those that need to receive can receive. Because everybody's faith is on one accord. We're touching and we agreeing. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. On one accord for God to move. Oh, it is by faith that things happen. It's not by circumstance. The Bible says without faith it is impossible to please God. For he who comes to God must believe that he is. So therefore, in order for us to receive anything from God, it's by faith. The Bible says that Jesus did few miracles in his own hometown because they didn't believe.
Milagros, pero aquellos no lo recibían.
They didn't believe. And sometimes you think that it's God, but it's you. Because your faith,
no es Dios, es tu fe.
Is not in place. You
no
gotta believe. You have to believe beyond a shadow of a doubt that God can do it. I don't hear nobody. You gotta believe this Bible. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. He's God and he's still working miracles. You know how I know he's still working miracles? Because he gave me a miracle. I don't hear nobody. Oh God. I'm a walking miracle. I can testify for myself. You know, God will allow you to go through some tests. He will allow you to go through some things to bring you out as a testimony for his glory. See, why you going through and while you're in the test, you got to praise God while you're in it. You got to say, God, I'm in the test, but I believe you. God, I'm in the test, but I'm going to read your word. God, I'm in the test, but I'm going to pray. God, I'm in the test, but I'm going to let the doctors know. Listen, I know what the paperwork says, but I believe God. I don't need nobody. Glory to God. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. See, I get excited because I know he did it for me. And if he only did it for me because I believe. My faith did not waver. When I got the report, I told the doctor, okay, if God allowed it to be, he gonna get some glory out of it. While I was walking around sick, when I lost all my hair, I said, God is gonna get some glory. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. I don't hear nobody in this place. Oh, you don't have to praise him. I'll praise him all by myself. He's a miracle worker. He's a miracle worker. The Bible is right and it's true and it's life. These aren't just fairy tale stories. These things really happened. The man in the text here got healed and he started praising God.
Y él comenzó a darle alabanza a Dios.
I believe he was saying he was praising God because he was thanking God. He praised him because he was grateful. Lord, I thank you. I gotta thank you for this because I've been laying at this gate for a long time. I've been laying since I was born. And then you sent two men of God to walk by with some faith and some power and the Holy Ghost. Oh, bless the name of Jesus to bring healing. You know you gotta praise him. So he had to praise him. He was thankful for his healing. Like the evangelist did last week. She praised God because she said, listen, God healed me. I gotta praise him. Glory to God. She said, God did it. I gotta praise him. I don't have no more back pain. I came in here holding my back, but I left nobody. Somebody better give God a praise in this place. It's your faith that moves God.
Es tu fe que mueve a Dios.
He was grateful.
Él tenía agradecido.
Therefore, he responded.
Él respondió.
With a worthy praise. Somebody give him a praise in here.
Dale una alabanza.
When you're thankful for what God has done in your life. When you're thankful for your healing.
Por tu sanación.
When you're thankful for your deliverance. Or whatever it is that God has done.
Y todo lo que
maybe he healed your family.
Tu familia.
Maybe he brought you out of some situations. Whatever it is, your response should be a praise. I don't hear nobody. Let God know, God, I'm thankful. I'll praise you for this one. Because if you didn't do it, it couldn't be done. And because you did it, I gotta praise you. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Some things seem impossible. See, the outcome for some was different.
Pero para algunos fue diferente.
But because you had faith,
pero porque tú tuviste
fe, I don't hear nobody.
Fue diferente tu situación, porque tú tenías fe.
Hallelujah.
And we know God's will is God's will.
Y sabemos que la obra de Dios.
But you might as well exercise your faith anyhow. I don't hear nobody.
Pero tiene que
caminar en la fe. What is your response to what God has done in your life?
En todo lo que él ha hecho en tu vida.
What has he done for you?
¿Qué ha hecho Dios en tu vida?
That will cause
que te causa a ti,
the people,
la gente,
to watch you,
que te vean,
and see you praising God.
Vean que tú le estás dando alabanza a Dios.
Glory to God.
Gloria a Dios.
Our response should be a praise.
Nosotros tenemos que responder con alabanza.
So we see the presence of God here in the text.
La presencia de Dios en la escritura.
On the men of God.
En el hombre de Dios.
The power of God rested
el
upon them.
De Dios estaba
and so,
en ellos.
The lame beggar, the
so
lame man that was
no
laying at the gate begging,
pedía lismona,
he
él,
was expecting something different.
Estaba,
he was expecting
algo diferente.
Money,
dinero.
He was expecting them to give him some money.
Él creía que ellos le iban a dar algo diferente.
But the minute God said, I ain't got no money for you.
El hombre de
I got something better.
Yo tengo dinero.
I got something better for you.
Yo tengo algo que es mejor.
Because what God has for you, you ain't gonna have to beg no more. I don't hear nobody. You're gonna be able to get up and get a job and work for yourself and get your own money. Oh, I don't hear nobody. Oh, glory to God.
Gloria a Dios.
See, he didn't get what he wanted.
And no. No,
but he got what he needed. I don't hear
no
nobody.
Le dieron lo que él quería, pero él recibió lo que necesitaba.
He didn't get what he wanted.
No lo que él quería.
But he got what he needed.
Pero lo que él necesitaba.
Somebody give God a praise in this place for miracles.
Milagros.
And we're like that sometimes.
Y a veces somos así.
God is like that with us though, sometimes.
Él es así con nosotros.
You praying for one thing or you want one thing and God gives you something else.
Cosa, pero Dios te va a dar otra.
Because he knows what's best for us. He said, no, I'm not going to give you no more money. Today is your day. You're going to be able to get up and go get a job and work for yourself and get your own money. I don't hear nobody. Hey, God. And gave him a miracle. The power of God is real. But we need the faith to believe. Bless the name of Jesus. How you handle the presence of God will determine how the power of God is released. And see, this is why in this house, you gotta have faith. You gotta have faith because the presence of the Lord is here. You know the song, the presence of the Lord is here. He's really here. And when you need something from God, when you come in here and you say, Lord, I got to make it to the house of the Lord today because I need God to do something for me. And I know if I can just make it into the house of the Lord, God will give me what I need. So in saying that, as you make your way into the house of the Lord, let your faith be activated so you can get what you need. I don't hear nobody.
Amen.
How we you handle the presence of God will determine how the power of God is
used.
How you handle the presence of God will determine your miracle.
Y va a determinar tu milagro.
And he got an unexpected miracle.
Y él recibió un milagro.
He got an unexpected miracle. It was unexpected because he was looking for
Porque
something
él estaba buscando
else.
Otra cosa.
Oh, glory to God.
Gloria a Dios. Bendición a Jesús.
He was looking for something
estaba
else.
Mirando otra cosa,
glory to God. You know God is an awesome God.
Pero Dios
and it shows his love. God seen him from birth. God knew he was a cripple from birth.
Nació,
but at the appointed time,
pero,
at the appointed time.
Pero,
and this is why the men of God told him, and this is what I do also. When you're dealing with in ministry
cuando tú
and you're dealing with deliverance,
está lidiando con liberación.
I always ask people, look at me.
Yo le digo a ellos,
I want you to look me in the
yo quiero
eye.
Que tú me mires.
And so the men of God said, look at us.
Y Dios dijo, mira a nosotros.
Because what you're about to receive, you need to look me in the eye.
Tiene que mirar.
Hey, glory to God. So he got his deliverance and
él
he got healing. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Somebody give God a praise. He believed the men of God. I don't get nobody. When he looked in his eye, look at eyes, he saw the Holy Ghost. I don't get nobody. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. And he was able to receive his miracle.
Su milagro.
His miracle.
Su milagro.
Bless the name of Jesus. Bendito. Give God a praise for miracles.
Dale alabanza a Dios por milagros.
This man laying at the gate.
Él estaba en la puerta del
on the right day at God's appointed
tiempo
time
adecuado.
Got his healing. And mind
para
you
recibir su sanación.
Everybody went in and out.
Y
and some people
entraba,
sure they gave and they in and out. Everybody
salía,
passing him. Like we see today on the streets. People pass and people by, you know, homeless on the street or laying or begging. And some people are like, I ain't giving them no money. I ain't giving them no money. You know, and sometimes we just pass them by. But the Holy Ghost, if you say, the Holy Ghost dwells on the inside of you. You have that same power. Are we quiet in here? Holy Ghost filled, sanctified people.
Sanctificado y cristiano.
We got the same power.
Nosotros tenemos
you going out and evangelizing. Listen.
Vamos a hacer
the Holy Ghost that's on the inside of you can bring deliverance.
El Espíritu Santo que está dentro
hey, you ain't got to wait for the pastor. Where's the Holy Ghost inside of you?
Nosotros
the Bible says that you can lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. I don't hear nobody. Why you going out and you evangelizing and you come across a beggar, somebody blind, somebody lame, somebody crippled, somebody need healing, demon possessed, whatever it may be, glory to God. The authority and the power of God is on the inside of you to bring deliverance. I don't hear nobody. This is why the pastor trained you up. So you can go out and exercise what's on the inside of you. Why the pastor gotta go all the time? The whole does I got, you got him too. I don't hear nobody.
Siempre. Nosotros tenemos el Espíritu Santo.
Bless your name, Father.
Give God a praise for miracles. Hey, glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. How many times we look for God to give us what we want.
Y a veces nosotros miramos y queremos que Dios
He turns around and give us what we need.
Y él nos da lo que nosotros necesitamos.
Woo! God has a sense of humor. Look.
Mira,
He got a sense of humor.
Él es poderoso.
God says, I know you're praying for this,
y él dice,
but this is what you need.
Pero yo te voy a
receive it in Jesus' name.
Recíbelo. In the name of Jesus.
Glory to God.
Glory
and when you think about that, you say, Lord, I thank you. You always pray. You know what? I really didn't need that. I really needed this. Glory to God. Somebody praise him in this place. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And I know some of you are praying for how many single people in the house?
¿Quién está? Soltero, soltera.
All right. I know everybody here not raised, but you single.
Pero tú estás.
Everybody here, come on.
Soltero, soltera.
Some of you single people, you praying for a husband.
Y tú estás orando.
You praying for a wife.
por una esposa.
You're like, God, listen, this is too long. I've been, this has what been 5, 10, 15 years.
Mucho tiempo.
God said, listen, I ain't sent him yet.
Yo no lo voy a
mandar. I ain't sent her yet. Because I got to take care of some things that's on the inside of you first. Oh, God. So when I do send him, you'll be right for him. You'll be right for you. Oh, glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. You won't be in the pastor's office for counseling after 3 months. I don't get no
part.
So while he's working on the inside of you, be patient. Somebody praise him in this place for the truth. You busy praying for that husband. You preparing. You got all kind of wedding books. Watching all kind of wedding videos. Know what kind of cake you gonna have. Know what kind of dress you gonna have. Know how many bridesmaids you gonna have. Glory to God. God said, yeah, you preparing on the natural, but I need you to be prepared in your spirit. Glory to God. Because you got some ways about you. Oh, bless the name of Jesus that he gotta take care of first. Your attitude. You don't want nobody to tell you nothing. You want to do things your way all the time. Oh, I don't hear nobody. And you don't want nobody to tell you nothing. Then you don't need a husband. Because the man is the head of the house. Oh, glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. Somebody give God a praise in this place. Stop praying for a husband if you ain't ready yet. Stop praying for a husband if you ain't ready to submit. Glory to God. Bless the name of Jesus. Glory to God. And for you men, glory to God. That submission don't mean you boss over your wife. You law over her. Submission is some equal submission together. Amen, somebody.
Tienen que someterse los dos.
You so focused on the natural, your wedding and all of that, and you ain't even getting your spirit right.
Y tu espíritu no está bien.
Somebody praise him in here for the truth.
Dale alabanza por la verdad. Es la verdad.
You got some ways about you. You do things this way. This gotta be this way. And this gotta be that way. No, I gotta have this like this. And then the man of God comes in your life.
Y el hombre viene, el esposo.
And you telling him no,
tú le estás diciendo a él, oh, no,
you're like,
así,
what are you doing?
No.
Tell somebody God knows.
Dios sabe.
When to send him.
¿Cuándo mandar?
Come on, praise for God's wisdom.
A Dios,
his wisdom. Come on, touch yourself and say, I gotta work on me first.
Yo tengo que trabajar en mi.
Say, God, prepare me first.
Prepárame.
Don't send him until I'm ready.
No lo mande hasta.
Hallelujah, because I've been waiting for a long time. So when you send him, I want to make sure it lasts. I want to make sure that it lasts, glory to God. Somebody give God a praise in this place. So he'll give us what we need when we're praying for something that we want.
Hallelujah.
So when this man realized what had happened, the men of God spoke.
Que el hombre,
and that he could stand up and walk.
Que él podía
the Bible says he started what? Jumping and leaping
que él se
and praising God. The power of God rests. And that's how we should respond when God does anything for us. No matter how big, no matter how small. Glory to God. You got a bill and you thought they were going to turn your lights off or your gas or come get your car. And God made a way. He sent somebody with a check. Oh, glory to God. He sent somebody to take care of your bill. Glory to God. They said, what's your cash at? What's your sale? I'm about to send you the money to take care of that thing. I don't hear nobody. Give God a praise in that.
Adios.
Because he used somebody to bless you. It was him. He touched their hearts, right? But God get the glory. And we thank them for what they did, but it's all God's glory. Because God was thinking about you. Glory to God. I got some stories.
Yo tengo historias.
On God coming through, I tell you.
Porque Dios.
Hallelujah. The power of God rested.
El poder de Dios.
And he received the miracle.
Dios recibió el milagro.
And the first thing he did was jump
y lo primero
and
que él hizo
leap and praise
pararse,
God.
Brincar,
hallelujah to Jesus.
Adios, hallelujah.
Sometimes we forget to praise God when he does something for
acordamos.
Us. Amen. Sometimes we forget because we think it's just, oh, you know, something. No. Thank him in everything. The Bible says in all things give thanks. Hallelujah. Food on the table. See, in the old saints in the old church coming up, they thank God for everything. Food on the table, clothes on my back, the activities of my limbs. Glory to God. I'm able to walk. I'm able to talk. Amen. We take those things for granted. We think that's not a testimony anymore. It's a testimony. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Give God a praise for miracles and giving us what we need.
Okay.
And giving us what we need because he's that kind of God.
Mm-hmm.
Our response should be praise. Hallelujah. If you don't understand anything else, understand this. When the presence and the power of God is before you, that's your time to activate your faith. So in other words, when we see the atmosphere, when we see the atmosphere, the Holy Spirit, you know when the presence of the Lord is here. That's the time to activate your faith to get what you need from God. Oh, don't sit back with your hands crossed looking at everybody else. Get in it. Glory to God. Because if you can't get in it, you can't get nothing out of it. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Listen, if I'm going to come to church, I'm coming to the church expecting something from God. I'm going to get in the service. I'm going to clap my hand. I'm going to stop my feet. I'm going to wave my hand. I'm going to do something to activate my faith so I can get what I came for. Somebody praise him in this place. It's all by faith. It is by faith we receive anything from God.
Nosotros recibimos con fe.
So our faith is activated.
So la fe hay que activada.
To get what we need from God. We have to activate our faith to get what we need from God.
De Dios.
To get your miracle.
Para
the presence of the Lord shows up.
La presencia
he doesn't show up for nothing.
No,
oh,
la presencia no, no se manifiesta para nada.
And this is what we got to understand.
Tenemos que entender.
When the presence of the Lord shows up, when he's here, he's showing up to release something to you.
Para
he's showing up so you can get what you came for.
Que tú necesitas.
Because he already know what you prayed for. He know
porque
what you're going through. He know what took place before you came to the house of the Lord. So he try to help you out. He lets you know that I'm here. Now what you going to do? Are you going to believe by faith and receive what you came for? Oh, glory to God. I don't hear nobody. I'm trying to teach you how God works, how your miracle can be released. It's released by faith. I ain't got time to watch everybody else spectate. Because see, the devil tells us that sometimes. Oh, I want to, because people looking at, ain't nobody looking at you. You better get what you came for. Come on. You know, some people, they come to church, they like, you know, they kind of, baby, don't worry about nobody. Just think, put your mind on Jesus. Listen, say, God, I know what I'm here for, God. Hallelujah to Jesus. So you can get what you came for. You don't want to come to church and not leave with what you came for. Give God a praise for giving us what we need by faith. He doesn't show up for nothing. He shows up to display his glory. I say he shows up to display his glory. He wants everybody to know that he's God. He wants everybody to know that I'm here. I heard your prayer. Now what you going to do with me? Are you going to receive what I have for you? Oh, glory to God. Tell somebody my response is my praise.
Yo respondo con alabanza.
Come on and praise him in this place.
Yo respondo con alabanza.
This man was praising God.
Este hombre le estaba dando alabanza.
Was restored. Something was restored back to
porque
him.
Él fue restaurado.
Something that was lost was now restored.
Algo que él perdió.
Now anytime God restores something
cuando Dios
that was lost or stolen back to you,
cuando él te lo
that's a reason to praise him.
Es una razón.
Amen.
Para darle alabanza a Dios.
This man was in a low place.
Este hombre estaba en un sitio bajo.
And anytime God lifts you out of a low place. Come on. That's a good time to praise him. Has anybody ever been in a low place? Anybody been in depression or just, you know, going through and just so heavy in your spirit and you just feel like you're in a low place or things, everything that could go wrong, went wrong, glory to God. Listen, God bring you out. You better praise him. Because he could have left you in it. Oh, hallelujah. The devil was trying to take me there when Apostle passed away. Trying to take me into depression and all kinds of foolishness. todas estas cosas. But the Lord, I don't hear nobody. Oh, he lifted me.
Pero él me subió.
And this is why I praise him.
Y por eso yo le doy.
Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God.
Gloria a Dios.
That's a reason to praise him for bringing you out of a low place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If he lifts you out of shame, that's a good reason to praise him.
Tiene que darle alabanza a Dios.
Whatever it is he brought you out of, that's a reason to praise him.
Es un momento, una razón.
Another thing this man received was his strength.
Y él recibió fuerza.
His strength.
Su fuerza.
So he was praising God for a whole lot.
So él estaba dando alabanza a Dios por muchas cosas.
God did a whole lot of things, just in that text.
Cosas.
Glory to God.
Para este
he was made new.
Él lo hizo.
Could you imagine? You being crippled.
Imagínate que from birth. No puedes caminar. Tú naciste así.
And God comes.
Y Dios viene.
Or you born with a sickness.
Y tú naciste con una
and God
enfermedad.
Comes.
Y Dios
and heal you.
Thank you, Father.
Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Jesus. And they said that they were looking at him because they were kind of like in wonder, like, wait a minute, we know this man was lame.
Yo sé que este hombre.
Tell somebody God did it.
Pero Dios
God, did it. God did it.
Dios
come on and give him a praise for his miracles. He was praising God because God restored something that was lost. Anytime God restores something,
Dios restaura,
that's a reason to praise him.
Es
this man received his strength.
Dios.
Give God a praise for the strength he gives you every day.
Dale a Dios.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise him for the strength that he gives you every day. Know that it's not your strength. Know that it's all God that wakes you
Dios.
Up every morning. That allows you to trust yourself. That allows you to be able to comb your hair and put your shoes on and take a shower. Oh, I don't hear nobody. It's God's strength. And the Bible says that his strength is made perfect even in our weakness. This is the kind of God we serve. So we praise him for his strength. The man praised him for his strength. Even when you're about to quit and give up. Anybody ever wanted to quit?
Darte de vencida.
Anybody just wanted to give up? If you can tell the truth today.
Si, tú puedes decir la verdad.
Glory to God. But God stepped in.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
He stepped in. Oh, glory to God. He stepped in, and that's the kind of God we serve. He'll step in the midnight hour. When we want to quit, when we want to give up, when we feel like the load is too heavy. But we got to remember the word of the Lord, because he said what? He won't put no more on us than we can bear. And you know what? The Holy Spirit will come and remind us of that. I'm so grateful for the Spirit of God. When you're about to quit, or maybe God will show you a dream to encourage you.
Mm-hmm.
Or send a man or a woman of God to speak something to you. Oh, God, to let you know everything gonna be all right. Somebody praise him. Hallelujah, because he knows and he'll speak,
because
he's always speaking. This is his love for us. Can we praise him for his love? You done made up your mind.
Porque tú decidiste.
This is the last service I'm coming to.
Esta es la
because I don't like what the pastor said. I ain't coming back.
Por lo que la pastora
I don't like the way Sister So-and-so looked at me. I ain't coming back.
Como ella me miró.
I'm tired of that church.
Yo estoy
They always.
Ellos siempre.
And you done said it, I don't know how many times, and you keep coming back. I don't hear nobody.
Y tú dijiste que no volvía
más. Oh, bless the name of Jesus.
Bendecido.
Somebody praise him in this place. You know why? Because you need something from God.